Good morning and welcome back to another vlog. So I have had 2 days off vlogging because I just really needed it. I just felt like everything was getting a bit too much for me, just in terms of just everything, like not my YouTube or anything. Like, I love vlogging, but my uni work just suddenly hit me and I was like panicking, and still am a lot. Like, I've been very worried over the past few days, so I've been getting lots of work done, but I will be vlogging again. I just don't want to put as much pressure on myself as I was to like upload daily at like a certain time. Like, I just want to try and upload obviously as much as I can, but just focus on my work as well, easing the pressure, you know, because I was really feeling it the other day and I just had like a was just like breaking down a little bit about the whole thing. But we're all good now. It's just me and Megan in this weekend because Hattie has gone home to see her family. So we had a nice little night in last night. We watched The Notebook, had a little cry, felt like I needed it. Such a beautiful story. I think it's one of my favourite films. I know it's so generic to say, but like when you watch it again, I'm like, oh, it's just such a beautiful story. So yeah, we were watching The Notebook last night. We got lots of snacks, we went and had pizza, so it just really cheered me up. But today we've got so much to do on our to-do list. First stop is town because Megan needs a ring binder notebook, and we're going to go get our shopping as well. So like our weekly food shop, we're going to go to Tesco's, which is sort of a little bit out of our way, but we need it. We really need it. We don't have enough food at all. So I'm going to take you with us into town and then show you what we do work-wise later, because we've got a lot of uni work to do. And I have a lab report that is due in just a few weeks' time, which is the big thing that's stressing me out. Before we go, just thought I'd do a little OOTD. So I've got this new, like, different shades of pink block jacket, denim jacket from Misguided. I saw it first, that was a lie. The top is from Misguided, it's one of the little button ones. Lovely. I've got my gold necklaces on. Can't really see anything. Ugh. Got my gold necklaces on from Accessorize. I have my new jogging bottoms that are also Misguided. And then my shoes, which are Misguided. I just realised I'm wearing a lot of Misguided today. Yeah, we're just about to go to town now. So me and Meg are now in town. We've just been to Starbucks. I got the peach green iced tea that I usually get. It was like ran out, so I got the a pineapple flavoured one. It tastes so good, doesn't it?
Yes.
And then Meg got something new.
Just a regular grape ice cream tea.
Yeah, that tastes amazing too. And also no straws. I don't want to seem like a prick. Like, we're amazing, we save the world. But like, legit, you don't need like straws to drink a drink. Like,
it's like
it's quite selfish.
I went to pick one up and I was like, wait, I don't need one.
Yeah, it's just quite selfish, really, isn't it? Like,
and I was looking, like, the amount of straws just used in that one Starbucks.
Yeah, like, it's just ridiculous. And if you haven't seen, I'll put it on the screen now, but there's a thing on Twitter that really scared me where it was like 19. Like, it was like 19 and then 2066, and like the whole world is like fucked.
Yeah.
So if you can if you can reduce your straw usage. And also, we got some floor cleaner from Wilco.
Because the floor is grimmer.
That's jokes.
We're just in big Tesco and we're just about to pick up one of these. I've never used one before, but Megan said they're much easier to use. The little scan as you shop.
I'm just going to start to
I think we are gonna be in so much money. Yeah, I think we're gonna be in so much pain, like, on the way home, because we're gonna have to carry this for ages. We've got all of our components now. We spent about £30 each, so that's nice. It's all, we've actually got really good food, to be honest. Like, we'll show you when we get back, but this is going to be a nightmare to carry. I can't be arsed. We should have brought more bags.
I'm looking at where we
are. Right, so one, my camera's turned upside down and it won't like face the right way, so that's kind of weird. And two, I went upstairs and I was like, fuck, like, there was just sweat dripping off my face.
It's hot weather.
Yeah, the weather's really warm. We both went out in joggers and like jackets and things again, because outside it looks so windy. We should probably check before we actually go out, but then I can't be arsed.
Yeah.
But we just had to walk back from Big Tesco, and from where we live, it's actually quite far away.
About 25 minutes, half an hour walk.
Yeah, and then obviously it took us longer to walk back because we were literally loaded. We both had two massive bags. I had my like bag on my shoulder, and like honestly, I think I'm gonna have back like problems now.
Same, my back is killing me. I don't really
have. We just had to like pull push through it, really.
Because we followed Google Maps, and they were like, "Is it Google Maps?" It's like a 20-minute walk. If you go this way, there's no way to cross that fucking main road.
No, so we just stood at this road for ages like this.
Like lemons.
Yeah, like back, like falling down.
Yeah.
And we just stood there for about, how long would you say we stood there?
15 minutes.
Yeah, 15 minutes trying to cross this road, but there's no crossing, and the road is constantly busy, and it's a Saturday as well.
Yeah.
And there wasn't one point where we could even sprinted across, because we would have died. So we're just like
scared of that as well.
Right, so
I'm just like, if I have to have it, because I've just
seen
this one bag I just emptied
and I'm buzzing.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
That's all mangled.
Right, so our plan for this evening, for today, we're going to make a roast dinner, but without meat. So you thought, oh, we're saving the planet and shit today. But like, we're going to try and do it more because we've been like reading up recently and everything's scaring me.
Yeah.
So, I want to save the planet as soon as we can.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and when we were walking home, a fucking bug flew up my nose.
Oh yeah.
So, you see a bug up my nose in the video.
Oh, I do have some chicken. Like, I know, like, if I've just said all the saving the planet thing, but I've literally just got, like, a bag of chicken, and everything else I've got, I think, is, like, veggie.
You don't have to eat all yourself as vegetarian.
No. We're just trying to make positive changes, like, for us, our own bodies, and then mainly to save.
For the environment,
because of all the scary stuff we've been reading online. Like, if, what did you say? Say that thing you said.
So like, if everyone became a casual vegetarian, like just consciously eating less meat, like what Charlotte's doing and what I'm trying to do, then if everyone did that, which won't happen, but you know what I mean, if everyone did it, there'd be 50% less CO2 emissions because of how bad the meat and dairy industry and stuff is.
That is crazy. So yeah, we did like a healthy, we went in thinking we're going to try and do a healthy as much as we could food job, and I think we have done well. Done really well. Like, I've got a couple of bad things, but I'm going to need it.
Yeah.
Because I can't just suddenly cut out everything I've been eating forever.
Yeah.
Yay! Right, so we're going to go.
Sliders.
Yeah, we need a slider. We need to crack open a tinny.
Yeah.
Oh, they're so
good. I know, that's what I fucking need.
Right, I can go put stuff away.
Yeah, we'll do freezer first, because that's stuff I will weld it.
Yeah. Oh, that noise. I should have done it as ASMR, like.
Are you ready?
Ew, I hate it.
My God, I'm fucking shaking. Okay. Okay, we'll do freezer first, because that stuff's fucked.
Right, you do yours.
So I got Aunt Bessie's meat-free toad in the hole. So vegetarian sausages and Yorkshire pudding. Love.
Yeah.
A bit of gravy.
And then I got the Tesco's own chicken breast mini fillets, and this was the only meat item I did get. Because I thought, I can't really cut it all out, but
yeah.
Tesco's own, and it's
Tesco
only
changes.
Yeah.
I got some meat-free mints, just Tesco's own, because I'm going to make a bolognese, and I don't even beef mints. So, I also got some vegetarian vegetable burgers, which are actually vegan as well. I picked them up because they're vegetarian and they're actually vegan, so I got really excited. And there's six in a packet, and it was less than £2 for sure.
Yeah. And we also got these, which are £1.75. Tesco's own meat-free chicken nuggets. We thought we'd give those a go.
I've never had them before.
Yeah.
And also, vegan as well.
We've got some
crispy potato
pops.
No, we shared them.
Oh yeah, we shared them.
Yeah. Which are like mashed potato in balls.
Sounds so good. Yum.
Got that. Well, I saw the frozen, I think.
Yeah, I think, I don't, wait, what about the
Yorkshire's? And then we got these giant Yorkshire puddings, which were £1 for two. So we're going to make the roast and put it all in the Yorkshire pudding, which is going to be amazing. And it'll make the shitty walk worth it.
Yay!
I'm really excited about these.
This is the only frozen thing left, isn't it?
Yeah.
Got falafels in the fridge.
Yeah. Okay, and then I've got, let's do some tinnies. So I got some chopped tomatoes for my bolognese. Yeah, so I got the chopped tomatoes for my bolognese and this Tuscan bean soup, which is got loads of different beans in it and is vegan as well.
Do you just put it anywhere, really?
Yeah, top shelf. We both got. We both got the. Did you get three tins?
I got two, just because I didn't know how much I was gonna like start enjoying them.
Three tins of beans and student tip. Your little mini tins are good because it's one serving. Whereas when I get a bigger tin, I have to like put some in the fridge in a bowl, and it's just annoying.
Yeah, and I was also going to say that the Tesco own and Megan's, so they tasted really like good
anyway.
I prefer
them to Heinz.
Oh really? Whoa, that's a big statement.
Mum always got Heinz, and I was like, get Tesco's own, and she's been converted as well.
Well, there you go, kids.
And
it's
they're
cheaper.
Like a quarter of the price.
So good. Yeah. How much were they? Like
25p
each. Amaze. I've got loads of penne pasta because it's like my favourite type of pasta. Just started to stock up. It's always good to keep stocked up with that sort of thing in there.
Yeah, we both got pitta.
Oh yeah, pitta. I've got pitta each. Wholemeal pitta, we get the same one.
Hummus. I got this hummus selection, which is good because it's got my three favourite hummuses in it. And they're in like little mini pots.
That's
which
so
stopped
cute.
Me from eating a whole pot at once. That's what I usually do.
Yeah. I've just got the sweet chilli, which is my favourite, you've probably seen from other vlogs, but that's what I always have.
I got some oregano for my bolognese.
Oh yeah?
Which is only 70p. And I'm so excited about these. I've got these, I mean, they are lazy. It's cool. It's the brand Very Lazy, and there's chopped garlic and chopped red chillies, and they are £1 each. And like, that's a lot of garlic in one clove.
Yeah.
And it's just annoying to chop garlic. I don't like doing it because you just stink of it all day and stuff. So,
yeah.
And I thought I could just put
some
chilies.
That's going to last you a while as well.
Yeah, I could just put some chilies like in bolognese or in pasta sauce to make it a bit like, more flavourful. So actually, I think they should go in the fridge.
Fridge, yeah. Oh, these. We're not doing it in any order, are we, really?
No.
But I've got the Alpro Dessert Moments hazelnut chocolate. There's four of them in here, and there was £2, so I thought 50p per like yogurt, and they're vegan as well, and usually everyone associates vegan with being expensive, which I do as well.
Yeah.
But what did Grace Fit say? She said it's only expensive if you're getting alternatives for stuff, which is obviously
like if you're meat substitutes are expensive.
Yeah,
but then that's because like meat's expensive as well, so it does even out. But if you
them fucking vegan nuggets we just got, they're £1.75, and you'd pay like more for that for normal chicken nuggets.
Yeah. And stuff like when she obviously eats loads of veg and stuff, like these carrots are like 20p. Veg is so cheap.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was crazy when you said that was 20p.
Got some stock cubes.
Oh yeah.
For couscous and for...
I got some of them, didn't I?
Was it for...
Right there. Got them. We both got vegetable stock, yeah. Mm. Oh, you got a bit reduced salt. I didn't even see them then.
Oh well. I got some Meridian peanut butter. I really wanted the almond butter.
I have this one. I'll show you.
Yeah. Because this would be nice in my porridge.
You can obviously have some of this as well.
Yeah. And like, I really wanted the almond one, but it was £1 more, and it was a smaller jar, so I was a bit silly to get that. But it's palm oil in, which is good. Because I'm pretty sure, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think palm oil is from... it's from like... trees in like the rainforest and stuff.
Yeah.
And so they have to...
I heard it's really bad for your skin as well.
It's really bad for you. Because look, this says no palm oil, it's like a little monkey, so that's making me think it's...
Yeah, related to the...
Yeah, the palm oil is bad for... Yeah, has to come from like palm trees or trees in the rainforest.
Yeah, the cocoa and peanut butter, it's really good in, because I always put it in my like yogurt. Well, when I had Alpro, I used to put like a scoop in that, or in my fucking milkshakes. It's like banana. I remember last year I made banana and... like cocoa butter milkshakes, because it's like healthy. Do you want this up there as well?
In your cupboard.
Actually, I might put mine in there because I keep forgetting that.
Yeah,
I have it. I can't wait for mum to bring my blender.
Got some sweet chili rice crackers, which are nice to snack on, and I think they're pretty healthy. Yeah, 170 calories.
Any else?
Just a little light snack.
Yeah,
and some cheese balls on.
As we get out this. I've got some cheese balls in my cupboard as well.
And tomato puree. Again, for my bolognese, because I like to make it loads of bolognese and then I freeze it.
You can obviously change this go in here as well.
We both got couscous.
Yeah, I think some couscous. Like this huge bag for
70p.
It's huge. It's going to last me ages. I've still got some Do I have still some?
No, I used it all yesterday.
So these, I'm so excited about. These bowl pots, which are like loads of vegetables and shit all in a pot. And it's like a Mexican five bean chili and a Thai coconut curry. And they're vegan and they use wonky veg that would usually be wasted. So
yeah, did we talk about falafel?
No.
We both got some falafel each. I only realised I liked this the other day when I went to Carrie's and we had it for dinner. But it was like chickpeas, coriander and it's cumin, isn't it? That's how you say it.
Yeah.
Cumin. And yeah, it's just like a sort of, it tastes like meat but not, doesn't it? It has like that meat, like as if you're eating meat, but obviously you're not, so it's really good.
It's a good substitute.
Yeah. And it's not too bad, like looking at the the little ratings at the bottom, like fat saturates, but it's not too bad. And you obviously, like, I can't eat loads because it actually fills me up really quick.
Yeah.
It's really weird because I thought I'll be able to eat all of those. I've got some kale, and we're going to cook some of this when we have our roast today, which will be nice. Oh, I got three of these because it was three for how much was it? The tender stem.
Three for two on tender stem.
Which is really good. So it ended up being like £1 something for three little packets of tender stem. And it's again good for like students because it's like a little one size portion, which is very hard to find.
Yeah.
And this is going to last me a few days as well. Pardon?
And it's less packaging.
Yeah, less packaging. Love. Megan got some spinach and sugar snaps. Megan also has some baby plum tomatoes and a pepper. So I also got some baby leaf salad because it's like my favourite like salad-y thing to get. And I also got some Dairyly Dunkers. These are my favourite, the little 4-pack, as little snacks. They're good to take into uni if I'm like in there all day as well, which is fab.
Oh, my cupboard actually looks full.
You can probably see my bum on the camera. Oh, no, you can't.
Yeah. Oh, we got some floor cleaner.
Oh, yeah?
Which is so boring, but...
but necessary.
Yeah.
Also got some of these because I actually love them. I know this is like a love or hate thing, but silver skin pickled onions, they're so pang. Love.
Yum, 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 yum.
I got some bananas because I like chopping them up for like yogurts and just eating anyway as a snack. Yum. Then I got some bagels because I thought they'd be nice toasted for breakfast. I'm going to have some in the morning because I love like Marmite and toasted bagel. I've got some of this. Oh, I need to put this in the fridge. Lipton peach iced tea. This is my go-to like soft drink, I think. I prefer this over fizzy any day.
Yeah, and when it's cold.
Yeah, just cold peach iced tea. Like, that's why I always get Starbucks.
Because
I'll
date if my people sick.
Oh, God. Lipton peach iced tea is king. And like... I've got alternatives before that are really good as well.
Different brands,
yeah, like if you go Home Bargains or B&M or something. Yes, I remembered basically like when we were going down one of the aisles, I saw balsamic vinegar and I was like, oh, we have some at home.
Yeah.
So I thought, get some ciabatta and I can have it as like a little, like even lunch, because like bread fills me up really quick. So I've got stone baked ciabatta, so just pop this in the Ovenio. Then I've got some Snackerjacks because they're quite low in calories, like for like a nice treat. So these are the cheeky chocolate chip flavour. And then I have some tomato and chili pasta sauce. Get the own brands of these because they taste just as good, like as like the branded ones. But Lloyd Grossman is my favourite. I just like getting the own brand because it's so much cheaper. Unless they're on off, like the Lloyd ones are on offer, then I'll get that. Yeah, and it's vegan. Yeah, we found that out today. We don't know why we thought this because there doesn't seem to be any like sort of ingredients, but pasta and just this sauce is vegan, which is so fab. Like, I've been having vegan meals and I didn't even know it. So that's great news.
My fingers are still numb.
Oh God. And then I got a little piri piri marinade.
Yeah, that's exciting.
It says marinade in 10 minutes. Flavour it. I've never seen this brand before, but I just saw it and it was really cheap packet, so I thought I'll give that a go when I cook my chicken at some point in the week. Finally, some papadoms because I just like them to snack on. I don't even like Indian properly. I probably would like Indian.
Yeah,
you
would.
So that's our shopping, and now what are we going to do?
Have a shower,
yeah.
And do some work.
And we'll explain what work we're doing when that happens, because maybe talking about it will make me stress less.
We'll sink this tinny first.
Yeah, you just sink the tinny, have a shower, do some work, watch Strictly, and make our roast.
Oh yeah.
But the thing is, with our roast, we can do it so much quicker than if we had meat. Because meat is the thing that takes long. Okay.
I forgot to also say that we went to Paper Chase. We were in town because Megan needed some things from Wilko, so I ended up just popping into Paper Chase and getting some more cards for like my walls and stuff, because I want to make this walls like my little blogging corner over there. So I have three new cards. I have this because I thought basic, that's cute, and it's cute for like blog props for me if I'm doing like flat lays and stuff. So I got that little basic one. This was reduced, actually. I just thought it was cute again. And then this one I already have and I bought last year. I've now put it up on my wall at home. So got one for uni as well. Just thought these were really cute little prints. These are 80p each, and this one is 40p. And then I also wore my new little ring from Accessorize today, which I thought is gorgeous. It's a little gold heart, and I thought it was really cute. Yum. But yeah, I'm just about to jump in the shower, and then me and Megan are gonna start doing some work.
Right, so revision essentials. Revision as well. Just uni essentials.
Just general uni stress.
Oh yeah, my God, we're stressed. We're just about to get on with some work. I am doing forensic science because people keep asking me what course I'm doing.
Still.
So maybe that, yeah, maybe new people. So I'm doing forensic science. If you want to say what you're doing.
Anthropology.
And I'm just about to start looking. Start having a breakdown because I'm generally so scared, like, just about my life right now. I just need to catch up with notes, I think, today, and maybe start my report tomorrow.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
On a fresh day.
I'm doing, like, little tasks today.
Yeah. So, I'm just catching up on notes I've missed because I did have a couple of days off this week, just to focus on myself. So I'm just catching up on all of those notes and just filling in little bits from things I missed. I'm mainly working today on my analytical chemistry notes and my molecular biology notes, for anyone wondering. And then tomorrow I'm going to work on my lab report because it's 1,500 words and it's all about the pig practical that I did the other day, if you watched that vlog. And yeah, there's like different sections we need to go through, so it's stressing me out because the deadline's in like 2 weeks basically. So yeah, shitting myself about that one. So I'm going to probably start that tomorrow when I've got like a fresh head.
And you haven't trekked the whole
Yeah. I haven't walked to Tesco's and back with like a heavy load. What are you doing?
I'm just doing things like, I've got like a research skills project that I've got, like, we all got given a little task in the 7 hours, yeah. So I'm going to do that.
Research skills is your like maths module, really,
yeah,
isn't it?
We do a experiment and then we have to like do the maths to what you find out.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna sort out my notes, just get organised right now.
Yeah.
I actually like his songs.
Fun.
Do the cringiest like dance to it.
Mm-hmm.
We just did some face masks anyway from the little mask times that I got. Did I even vlog that? No, I didn't because I wasn't vlogging for the last 2 days. Well, I'm just about to show you these then. This little package came, was that yesterday? Did this come yesterday? I can't remember. Yeah. This is from Mask Time and they sent me over there. I think they have a glow starter set, but this is the glow setter, like for people who already were like proper into skincare, they said. And like already had used like lots of products on their face. They made it all cutesy inside. Cutesy cutesy. Yeah, it's this brand here called Mask Time and they sent over like selected Korean products for like hydrating and making your skin glow. So I've got like a mandarin one. Some of them I actually cannot say because it is literally in Korean. But there's soothing multi-gel mask here. We've got a blossom one here. Defense mask. That looks really good. The little one with the like chemical flask in. Cream one, gold Saracen, what the fuck is that? Aqua mask, a little blueberry one here. But even if you don't understand them, there's basically a booklet that says everything you need to know about each one so you know which one you'll need for your skin type or like what you want to achieve from the mask. Yes, just really cutesy and me and Mog just put one on and my skin feels really fresh. Because we just fuck around, like when Hat's not here, we just like mess around until the 8 a.m.
Hat told us when to go to bed, which is good.
Yeah, that's our mom. Whereas we're just like this all day. I think should we take your laptop down and watch YouTube on the sofa? We're just gonna watch some YouTube downstairs. Finally going to bed at Yeah, we've just been watching YouTube videos, like our old, like drunk vlogs from first year. I'll put some of our favourites down below because we've literally just been like laughing so much at them. We've just realised the time is 2 a.m. so we're departing and we're gonna go to bed so that we don't wake up at a ridiculous time tomorrow because we still have lots of work to do. We've got a big to-do list each. Yeah, we just need to do a lot of uni work tomorrow, so we thought it would be best now if we went to bed because otherwise it will continue because we're so irresponsible. Also, if you think of any like who's most likely to questions, leave them down below because I'm thinking
uni edition.
Yeah, uni edition, because I'm thinking me, Megan and Hat could film like a tipsy like who's most likely to video, but uni/student related.
Like,
so
like who's most likely to sleep through their alarm?
Yeah.
Who's most likely to miss a lecture? Or who's most likely to
The messiest in the house? Like shit, yeah. Like that.
Or
just
who's most likely to like leave their assignment to the day before?
Yeah, like stuff like that. I think that will be jokes to film. So if you've got any of those, either leave them down below or like message me separately, and we'll try and film it as soon as possible.
Who's most likely to spend the morning on Sims?
Hat.
Before a lecture.
Yeah, and we could think of some ourselves as well, because obviously,
yeah.
That'd be funny. And we were thinking, like, if two people voted for the same one, or like they voted for themselves, then they have to like shot, which we thought was good, or just take a sip, because that'd probably be a lot. Yeah. I want to do like a lot of just sort of shotting for everyone would be a bit too far. I'm really excited to film that. We also are going to film a student housing tips. I did put it on my story the other day. I've got a lot of questions. I thought that would be good because that it's coming up to that time of year already, which is scary because like we're lucky in the sense that we just had us three, like, because some people are probably like still like, fuck, who am I going to live with? Mm-hmm. So hopefully we can give some words of wisdom at some point. We can maybe film that tomorrow evening. Everyone's up for it. We could either do it either in my room or like on the sofas.
Or on the bar stools.
Yeah, on the bar stools.
We need to get some drape lights from there.
Yeah. Good. And put photos of us on it. That'll be cute. We have that as our little filming background in the kitchen. We can sort that out the weekend we sort out our Halloween costume.
Fuck.
Because that's next weekend we're going to sort that out. We're going as Donna and the Dynamos, fingers crossed, for Halloween because we've just planned that. I don't know who's who, but
Or how we're
going to
pull it off.
But I just want us to all wear like crazy flared disco like outfits. It's going to be so funny. But it'll be iconic and we'll remember it forever. We've already planned next year, we're going as Mario, yellow toad and blue toad.
That would be funny. Or we could do Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Yeah, Alvin and the Chipmunks is a good idea. That's actually perfect.
Yeah, because we are, I'm obviously Simon. Because he's tall and specky.
But who's me and her?
Cause that's difficult, because you two could be either one.
Yeah.
Which one worries more? Theodore.
Yeah, probably Theodore.
Theodore.
Yeah, no, I'm the lead singer. Any other ideas are welcome for next Halloween.
There was people like,
for three people, by the way.
I've seen people do the Alvin and the Chipmunks and they just wear like jumper dresses.
Yeah.
Like different coloured ones.
Yeah, so just like red.
Yeah.
Whatever. And then just you'll have your glass on anyway. Yeah. Or just get
the
a little
Chipettes. In. Is it
the Chipettes, yeah. Imagine, what? Everyone will be like, who the fuck what? Are you? We're coming with like weird tails and like an acorn or something. We're like, what?
The Chipettes' names? Janet, I feel like, is one.
Janet is probably Simon's.
Yeah.
What other options are there for three people? What is it, the Powerpuff Girls? Mm.
There's a blonde one, I don't know. Mm. But I think.
Yeah, there probably is a lot of trios out there.
But Sundays are good because the Cry and Towie.
Yeah, the Cry Towie, Strictly results.
It was crazy last week,
wasn't it? The Cry was so good. I'm so happy. It's only four parts. That reminded me, it's only four parts. So that's why it's such a big reveal. Yeah, I reckon it was all an accident. I'm hoping it was all an accident. Maybe we won't keep this in because I don't want to ruin it for everyone. I'm going to start documenting my meals from tomorrow and just do like a week of food for like student meals. I'm going to have toasted bagels for breakfast. That's going to be a treat because I always have to have cereal and sometimes I want something warm, you know?
You know, I said I won't buy cereal, I'll use up my porridge. I only have 3 sachets of porridge, so...
Oh, so you should have brought some more porridge today. Mm-hmm. Good night, Cookie. Bye. I will see you tomorrow for another vlog. Hattie's back tomorrow. Be doing lots of work again, so we'll probably explain what we do as we go along. But yeah, make sure to hit the thumbs up if you enjoyed this vlog. I'm so happy to be back vlogging, like I've missed it so much. I just felt like I needed them 2 days like to have a break, just like focus on myself and like sort my life out, sort of thing. But yeah, I feel a bit better now. I'm still very like stressed, like because it's all just hit me at once, like how much pressure just like everything I'm doing is. I mean, like, my two main things that are stressing me out at the minute is my singing audition on Tuesday, and it's at 9:50 in the evening, so it's stressing me out the fact that it's so late, and it's so soon, and I'm gonna have to walk back in the dark to my, like, house, which is kind of scary, and then I also have a lab report that's due in, like, in a few weeks' time, which is also stressing me out a lot, because half of it I don't know how to do yet. And we don't have the, like, calculation for it yet, so it's freaking me out. But yeah, I'm just going to stop rambling and try and chill out now and go to bed. Make sure to hit thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe down below if you're new. And we'll see you tomorrow for a brand new vlog. Night.